at approximately 10:15, the body of this juvenile was found buried on a farm in Washington Township.
Late Friday afternoon, Carroll County Sheriff Dale Williams delivers the news that no one wanted to hear. The body of 14-year-old Jonathan Menard of Delroy, missing since Saturday, was found Friday morning in a shallow grave.
We was hoping he ran away or something. That's what we were hoping for, but that wasn't the case.
Investigators and Carroll County residents had been searching for Jonathan since he disappeared last Saturday. Sheriff Williams says the teen had been milking cows on a farm with a 29-year-old family friend. According to the friend, when they returned to the family's home, Jonathan complained of a toothache and needed to call his parents. But when the 29-year-old left and returned, the teen was gone.
I have met with the family, and as you might imagine, this is a unimaginable grief of epic levels that can't be put into words.
Investigators originally said the 29-year-old family friend was considered a person of interest. Friday, the sheriff would not say whether they now consider him a suspect in Jonathan's death.
We're not going to say anything about this until we are done with the investigation.
People who live in the close-knit town of Carrollton say the news is devastating.
It's just devastating, a small boy like that, you know. Heart-wrenching, I'm sure, for his parents and anybody that knew him.
Just a nice little kid, and he'd sit there and fish with me. I don't see how anybody could do that to a 14-year-old.